My first encounter with Pokemon was maybe when I was 9 years old. One of my friends, he had a Game Boy and he showed me what it was, and I caught the concept of what it was, and I just loved it from that moment on. It was a way for me to, you know, kind of let out who I was. It was a way for me to meet people, because as a kid I was a very introvert person, and Pokemon actually brought me out of my shell a little bit. My first trading card for Pokemon was a Charizard card, and my first video game was Pokemon Red. There was only actually one game, and that was Pokemon X, where I caught all the Pokemon, and I traded for them, and I actually collected every one in the game.